structure fire.
Captain Sales, a local firefighter, responded to the call.
Went to work the next day. He didn't seem like he was himself.
24 hours later, he collapsed.
He's on the ground.
And was gone. Now, the family could be out hundreds of thousands of dollars.
The activity falls outside the 24-hour window.
By a matter of minutes.
It's not fair.
The watchdogs investigate what can be done for a family fighting for a legacy. Thursday at 6 on WZZM 13 News on your side.